Imagine a ball in a bowl. As the ball moves up one side, it gains potential energy. At the highest point, its potential energy is maximum. As it rolls down, potential energy converts to kinetic energy. At the lowest point, kinetic energy is maximum, and potential energy is minimum. The ball moves up the other side, converting kinetic back to potential energy. This back-and-forth motion continues, demonstrating energy conversion.